o'clock coming up.
Copy that.
We're going to a desanctified church.
Avalon.
Word is that Brittany wants to go right upstairs to the VIP section.
I hope everything goes okay here.
Here we are at the old Limelight called Avalon now.
Are we going straight in?
We're going straight in, baby.
We're going to go straight upstairs, that plane.
Copy that.
All right, everybody, Brittany's here.
Let's get ready for the last performance of the night. Here we go.
I don't know how to feel about this one. It's kind of wrong, but we're going to go party in the
I really can't copy anything because it's so friggin' noisy on your end and it's so loud up here where I am. I can't hear a thing.
Our camera's in position.
Camera's all ready. Is makeup in there?
Makeup is headed to the VIP section.
I'm in the DJ booth. The DJ doesn't seem to know what he's supposed to do.
Copy that. Let's have one of our guys do the announcement.
Brittany's going to the green room. Places, everyone.
True, believe it. Let's give a big New York welcome for Miss Brittany Spears.
Baby, can't you see? We'll be right back.
I came with my friends. I brought them from Florida just to get a night on the time of New York. And look what happened.
Like, I could not believe that I really saw Britney Spears on stage so close.
Like, I love her. Like, she's like the biggest inspiration to me ever.
Well, we did it, y'all.
We did it. You did it. You totally did it.
It's 3 o'clock on the nose. That means it is 4 hours past my bedtime.
Production management needs all raw keys.
I copy that.
I love New York. There's everybody's story.
Like him. You don't know what he's gonna do. He may have a girlfriend upstairs who's waiting for him with a bunch of candles and roses.
Well, for all the things on the channel, let's just make sure that we get all our equipment before we turn in for the night.
All PAs, did you hear that? Copy?
Copy that.
Great job, everyone. Thank you so much. That's a wrap.